9 a.m. this morning. Deputies say the shooting took place inside a home in the 16,000 block of Highway 157, resulting in a 19-year-old female being killed. Detectives are interviewing the person and processing the evidence to discover the evidence leading up into the shooting. This is the first homicide recorded in Bossier Parish in 2023.